Cosette, what have you been studying about?
Tube worms.
Okay, tell us what you've learned.
Large colonies of tube worms have been found around undersea volcanoes. The tube worms have a strange kind of bacteria that allows them to live on sulfur and in hot waters and total darkness. This strange bacteria is now being used for new processes of chemicals. And I've also studied about a smoke screen. In wartime, a smoke screen, the element of surprise is very important. So soldiers may move around in a dense smoke screen. I also learned about buoyancy. However you say that word.
You did correctly. That's good.
The air trapped in coconuts helps them. Once they drop off the tree, if they fall into the ocean, they float on the water until a wave throws them onto tropical beaches where they germinate. A light fibrous husk is what helps trap air inside them, but it also protects the seed from getting salt water on it.
Thank you so much. I know you've studied so much more, but that